from?
Can you trace your heritage to the
indigenous? I know, my mom's heritage. She's like, from Ireland. She's like, so white.
Like, my last name, Caldwell, I didn't
hear that. What was it called? That little family thing? Yeah, just like, so from Ireland.
Well, my great-grandmother was from Europe, but I have a picture up here, and she was the lightest as count. But what I'm saying is, the Bible finds you according to your body. What do you do?
My dad is, like, full, like, Punjabi Indian. So I'm, like, a mixture Indian.
Oh, so you're Japheth, then.
Yeah.
Japheth.
You know more than I do.
Yeah, so. You're from Japheth, then. Japheth, though, Japheth is going to shoot me for that. He's going to bomb his car home first, and they found the danger last time. For this stealing my land. Sons of Japheth is going to do it. You look at your heritage today, because Noah had three sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. And the original ancients, you're correct, they are. The great God, what we stand for. All right? I'm Shemitic. I'm from Shem. Just look it up.
The burden. The burden. The meats are coming. The meats are coming. Babylon. Daughter of Babylon. The meats are coming. Daughter of Babylon. The meats are coming. The burden of Babylon.
The burden of Babylon, which Isaiah the son of Amos did see, lift ye up a banner upon the high mountain, exalt the voice unto them, shake the hand, that they may go into the gates of the noble.